Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. Let's take a look at some new product just arrived at Tennis Warehouse. Some new rackets from Head. This part of their Microgel family. This is the Microgel Instinct. So we saw the Liquid Metal Instinct and the Flex Point Instinct. Now they've updated this racket with Microgel technology. It's a really popular racket with advanced club level players, collegiate players, and then also on the Pro Tour with players like Ivo Karlovic on the ATP and Svetlana Kuznetsova on the WTA. So, you know, good advanced players are going to love this stick. Stronger intermediate also get a lot of performance out of this, and then there's still enough control and access to spin for, you know, a pro level player like I just mentioned. And then a bit more forgiving racket, a bit more of an intermediate racket here is the Microgel Radical Team. And this is part of the Radical family, but it's got a 102 square inch head size, so you're going to get, you know, a nice healthy sweet spot there from the racket, and it's got a nice long main strings, a bit more beam width than you get in a Radical. So this is a great racket for someone who's looking for a bit more pop, you know, maybe a player who's lost a step or two, or someone who just needs a nice maneuverable stick with a little bit of pop to help them get the ball away. So two really nice playing rackets and two new additions to the Microgel family, and then look for more Microgel rackets from Head in the future. Let's move on to some shoes. This year we saw the return of the Barricade 1, and then we also saw the Barricade 2 mid come in. Adidas have brought back the Barricade 3 now. So this one we reviewed back in the day. It's a really nice performance shoe. It's quite a bit more substantial than the 2 that it replaced, and a very durable shoe, good, excellent stability, and that's a nice performance shoe right there. And then we have a couple of new colors in the Barricade 4. This one's a Tennis Warehouse exclusive. It's a limited edition Shanghai shoe, so it's got the dragon right there. So the end of the year tournament, the top 8 ATP players in the world get to go to the ATP Masters in Shanghai, and this shoe is to celebrate that event. And this one is in black gold, TW exclusive. That is a really nice looking shoe. And then also comes in the red and gold. And it's Barricade 4, so it's an awesome performance shoe. And then this one is also a limited edition in the red and gold to celebrate the ATP Masters event. Dang! Oh yeah, hey, how's it going?
Dang!
Oh yeah, we got
how's
this
going? What you got there?
New shoe in, check it out. It's a new Barricade.
Ooh, that's a pretty four, shoe. Yep,
that's sure special colorway, TW exclusive.
Dang, in the black.
That's right,
man. In the black. You want to go out and play?
No, I can't hit, man. I'm a little busy today. You know.
No, well, shoot, you probably couldn't handle it anyway.
I can handle it.
All right, I'll get him.
All right, come on, let's go.
Go in there, good buddy. These are good.
All right, good buddy. Let's see what you got. You guys got no chance.
Hold on.
Hey, where are you going?
Hold on, I'm gonna get something out of my bag. Oh, looky right here. Got my racquets under his grip tonight. I put this guy in my pocket. I'll be good to go. Sorry about that, good buddy. All right, I'm ready now. Yeah, go.
Okay, I'm ready.
Vamos, baby, come on!
What the heck?
Vamos! What kind of crazy spin is that?
I'm not letting this guy in his coveralls beat me.
No way. Vamos! Shoot, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Woo! Hot diggity, hot diggity. Woo! Thanks, good buddy. Good job, partner. Got him.